awesome. That's 0.2 under my personal best.
Emma, you were really motoring there.
I'll do better than that tomorrow. Give me 2 weeks and I'll be ready for regionals.
So cool.
Cleo. Hey, Cleo.
Yes, that Cleo. I'm in some trouble here. Can you help?
I don't think so.
Come on. Please. My Zodiac won't go, and all I need you to do is just pass me the tools.
I'm not good with boats.
You'll be fine. Took me a while to realize that someone stole my spark plug.
So, does it work with that one?
Nah. No spark plug. No spark. I was getting sick of that thing anyway.
Why me? I didn't steal your spark plug.
Because you're here, Cleo. My dad'll buy me another boat anyway. I tell you what, if you get it going, you can keep it.
This isn't funny.
Are you kidding? Works for me, right, Nate?
Zane!
Looks like you'll have to swim for it, Cleo.
This isn't happening. Is this supposed to be some sort of rescue? Because there's a fatal flaw here. I don't mean to state the obvious, but we're just floating out to sea. Both of us. You took that.
Zane Bennett's a pig. Anything I can do to get under his skin can't be a bad thing, can it?
Cool. Thanks, Rikki.
You know my name.
Yeah, well, I've seen you around school since you arrived. Oh, I mean, I've meant to say hello and everything.
Hold on.
Chilled out yet?
So we're floating. It's not like we're sinking.
Not yet.
I think we're out of fuel. Feel like paddling to that island?
Mako Island.
Forget it.
No one goes there. It's surrounded by sharks and reefs and mangroves.
Well, it's all we've got.
Get back home.
Good question, Cleo. Ask your friend.
Don't put this on me.
Oh, it was someone else's fault. Someone else took this thing miles offshore. You two are lucky I got this.
Emma's always really prepared.
Oh, I'm so happy for her.
I'm not getting any signal. We should try and get to high ground.
Idea where you're going?
Just up. I'm still not getting signal.
Maybe we won't get a signal. What then? What if we can't call anyone? What if nobody finds us?
We'll have to draw straws and decide which one of us the others will eat.
That's not funny.
I'm relieving the tension.
You're making it worse.
Come on. Go down and get her.
Are you crazy? It doesn't make sense if you...
Are you okay?
My leg hurts a little.
It's probably just sprained. What are you doing here?
You came down.
You were meant to stay at the top and throw down a rope or something.
What am I? A mind reader? And what rope?
Shouldn't we concentrate on getting out of here?
Yep.
There's no way out.
Let's try here.
Is it?
It's been dormant for 20,000 years. I think we're safe. Look, tidal rings. The level of the pool rises and falls.
So?
So it's connected to the ocean. There might be a way out.
Like this.
Emma! Emma!
Relax. Just give her a minute.
I was right. It's about a 20-second swim to the reef outside. Straight through. Plenty of room. We can all fit.
Through there? No way.
Go on, Cleo. There's no other way out. You can do it.
I can't do it. And besides, I can't swim.
Everything will be fine.
How can you be sure?
Listen to her, Cleo. What alternative do we have? Stay stuck down here forever.
More than 20 seconds.
Oh, relax. We made it, didn't we?
I'm proud of you, Cleo. I knew you could do it.
This is the water police. Please make your way to the boarding ladder at the rear of the vessel.
Come on. I was water for a second.
I was a fish.
What's going on? That's what I want to know. Is there anyone else here?
No, Dad's at work and my sister and Mum are shopping.
Okay, what happened to us? About 10 seconds after we touch water, we grow these...
And it vanishes when we're dry. And that's the same with you two, right? The tails are like...
Exactly like. We look like mermaids.
I've told you before, you're not funny. Mermaids don't exist. That's just too weird.
Oh no, it's Lewis. I forgot he's helping me with biology today.
Heyo. Clea. Oh.
Did I get the time wrong?
No, we said 9.
Oh.
But sorry, Lewis, something has come up.
Like what?
Just something important. But not so important that you need to know about it. Sorry, Lewis. I have to cancel.
Oh. Maybe some other time?
Lewis, you're smart. Do you know anything about mermaids?
No, not really.
Okay, sorry. Bye. What? Do you know anything about mermaids? Are you crazy? Cleo, this is really serious. If anyone found out about this, we could be in big trouble. Well, maybe... Look, something very strange has happened to us. We don't know how, and we certainly don't know why.
There is a way for us to find out more.
How?
Go back in the water?
No way. Not me.
I'm going. I just don't think I should go alone. Any volunteers?
I'm not so sure about this.
It's all right.
I am. That gives me no confidence whatsoever.
Lewis, what are you doing?
Oh, well, you asked, I thought I'd do some research.
That's really nice, Lewis. It's just you didn't need to do that.
No, but I've got way too much time on my hands.
Hey,
look, I found this really cool stuff. Mermaid myths have been around for at least 3,000 years.
And people really believed in that stuff?
Yeah, apparently. Sometimes they were good omens, sometimes they brought trouble with them.
What kind of trouble? Oh, no.
Just ignore it.
Let's go back.
Watch out!
Nervous?
What do you want, Zane?
My father didn't appreciate having the water police knock on his door.
Well, you shouldn't have told me to keep the Zodiac.
I don't like people making me look bad, Cleo. Especially chicks like you.
In front of your dad, you mean, Zane? Sounds like you're scared of him.
You think you're better than me, Lewis? Is that it?
Almost everyone's better than you. Live with it.
Tough guy. Got yourself a protector, have you, Cleo?
You and whose army? It's not gonna do you any good. You know, Cleo. One of these days, with or without Lewis. Something really bad might happen to you.
so we climb out of the water and everything's back to normal when we're dry. Like nothing ever happened.
But it did.
Oh, it's gonna be the best experience of my life. I mean, are there even words for that?
I don't think so.
Wait! You will never believe what just happened.
And it grows even more.
Where's the extra water coming from?
I don't know.
Did I do that?
It wasn't me.
Okay. This is over the top. I'm getting tingles now.
All I did was...
Not fair. Why don't I get to do the cool stuff?
I don't think cool is the word. It's scary.
But you should have seen the look on Zane's face.
This isn't funny. We've got to keep this a secret from everyone. We could end up dissected or in the circus or something.
So this secret, it's just between the three of us?
Our secret. Our responsibility. Whatever happens, we're in this together.
Doesn't mean we're married, does it?
Now that was actually funny.